Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Salimatu Sadia from the Family Welfare Education Study Program. I will present a video to fulfill my professional English course assignment, namely the trend in pattern making. When starting to learn to sew, you must inherently know some terms and words that is often used in the sewing process, especially in pattern making. The pattern itself is a piece of paper which is a prototype of part if clothing or sewing part. The pattern is used an example to avoid mistake when cutting fabric. By knowing this, then I can make it easy for youth and beginner to be able to understand more about making clothing patterns. Let's see in full. The first, seam allowance. When joining piece of the cloth in making clothes, for example, join the front shoulder with the back shoulder, the left side of the face and the right side of the back, the remaining connection is called the seam. So the seam lies between the seam line and the cut edge of fabric. The width is between 1.5 cm to 3 cm. Number 2 is a fold in clothing. Usually seam allowance at the waist and the side of the pattern on the body pattern that it intended, so that the stitches can shape or follow the shape of the body. Number 3, pattern drafting. The process of changing the basic pattern into another pattern according to the fashion models. This can be done among other by moving the pleats, cutting, join, or lengthening and shortening in certain parts of the basic patterns. Body block pattern. Block pattern with construction. The body block pattern with construction is a picture or piece of paper used for an example before making clothes with a certain working system or cut from the original or unchanged human body shape, which is made based on the size of body parts calculated mathematically and drawn on paper, so that the shape of the body face and back is drawn. Standard pattern. Standard pattern are also called unstitchable pattern. Standard pattern are patterns that are made based on the list of common size or size that have been standards, such as size. Example, small S, medium M, large L, extra large, XL, etc.